Ported through the aid of your ally, Shadowhand Essek, to the center of the Lotus Den Greenwood, where you manage to work your way pretty much at the same pace or overtake their trudging towards the Wraithroot tree, which you had discovered held the last portion of the long sealed entity, this Catergeist. Unfortunately, crashing through the trees was enough to. Chase took place thereafter, upon which you had managed to temporarily charm the Laughing Hand and send him off the scent.
He's good.
Chasing down Yasha and Oban to the Wraithroot tree, Oban, through a very lucky roll, managed to draw the heart from the center of the tree that he required, and a failed attempt.